Princess Maria Galitzine of Austria dies at the age of 31 from a cardiac aneurysm. Princess Maria Galitzine, the daughter of the Archduchess of Austria, has died at the age of 31 after suffering a cardiac aneurysm. The young descendant of the last Austrian emperor was living in Houston with her chef husband Rishi Singh and their two-year-old son Maxim when she suffered a fatal cardiac aneurysm on May 4, just 6 days before her 32nd birthday. The news of her death was confirmed in an obituary in the Houston Chronicle published on Wednesday night. The obituary read, "R. Maria passed away in the Houston morning of Monday, May 4, 2020, from a sudden cardiac aneurysm. She was born in 1988 to Prince and Princess Piotr Galitzine in the city of Luxembourg, Grand Duchy of Luxembourg. The mother of one was laid to rest last Friday in Houston,